अस्सलाम वालेकुम, दिस इज़ आइडियाज़ इंग्लिश फोनिक्स प्री स्कूल 3 रीडर प्लस वर्कबुक। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 84। ऑन दिस पेज चिल्ड्रन वी आर गोइंग टू यूज़ ही शी हिज एंड हर कॉन्सेप्ट एंड मेक सेंटेंसेस। लुक एट दिस चिल्ड्रन, ही इज़ बाबर, दिस इज़ हिज बॉल। लिसन अगेन चिल्ड्रन, He is Babar, this is his ball. Listen one more time children, he is Babar, this is his ball. Children, you have to write he here and to make sentence he is Babar, and you have to write his here and you are going to make sentences this is his ball. Now read with me children, he is Babar, this is his ball. Say again children, he is Babar, this is his ball. Children, you have to write the complete sentence here in between these four lines by yourself. You are going to write, he is Babar, this is his ball. Look at this children, she is Maria, this is her doll. Listen again children, she is Maria, this is her doll. Listen one more time children, she is Maria, this is her doll. Children, you have to write the word she here and you are going to make sentence she is Maria, and then you have to write her here, then you are going to make sentence this is her doll. The complete sentence is children, she is Maria, this is her doll. Say again children, she is Maria, this is her doll. Children, you have to write the complete sentence here in between these four lines by yourself. The sentence is, she is Maria, this is her doll. This was our page number 84 children, and the sentences we have on page number 84. He is Babar, this is his ball. She is Maria, this is her doll. And this is page number 85 children. On this page we are going to use he, she, his and her concept and make sentences. Look at this children, he is Salman, this is his house. Listen again children, he is Salman, this is his house. Listen one more time children, he is Salman, this is his house. Children, you have to write he here and the sentence will be, he is Salman, and then you are going to write his here and the sentence will be, this is his house. So the sentence is, he is Salman, this is his house. Say again children, he is Salman, this is his house. Children, you have to write the complete sentence here in between these four lines by yourself. You are going to write, he is Salman, this is his house. Look at this children, she is Sara, this is her yarn. Listen again children, she is Sara, this is her yarn. Listen one more time children, she is Sara, this is her yarn. Children, you have to write the word she here and to make sentence she is Sara, and then you are going to write her here and to make sentence this is her yarn. So the sentence is, she is Sara, this is her yarn. Listen again children, she is Sara, this is her yarn. You have to write the complete sentence here in between these four lines by yourself. The sentence will be, she is Sara, this is her yarn. Say again children, she is Sara, this is her yarn. Let's read the complete sentence, he is Salman, this is his house, she is Sara, this is her yarn.